other terms. False or deceptive advertising is making a statement, either written or oral, about the insurance business or any person engaged in the insurance business that is untrue, deceptive, or misleading. One example would be to advertise insurance products that an insurer or agent will not or cannot sell. An insurer cannot advertise that a policy it sells will pay a dividend to the policy owner if the insured is not a mutual insurer.